Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to join a Zoom meeting. So the first thing you need to do is check your email. This is where your teacher would have sent you a Zoom link. So first you click on the link right here and then it opens up Zoom. If you don't have Zoom, you have to download it and that only takes a few minutes, so it's not that big of a deal. Then you press allow right here and it starts connecting you. At first, you are on mute, so nobody can hear what you're saying, and your camera is also turned off, so it's very important that you first get your audio and your video set up. So you press join with computer audio, or you could also join with headphones or a microphone if you wanted to, and you just press this blue button right here. Then you have to start the video and unmute yourself so people can hear what you're saying. There's Hello. Your instructor. And the first, one of the best things that Zoom has is the chat feature. So if you want to ask a question or talk to a classmate, you can type it in over here on the side. And if you want to ask a question to your teacher, just specifically to your teacher, you can say, send to the host right here. And you can also raise your hand. Just go to participants and then press the raise hand button. That will let them know that you have a question. And the last thing is, if you want to change your view, you can go up here to the top right and press either gallery view or speaker view. And that will change your view. And then if you want to leave the meeting or your class is over, you just press leave meeting. And that is it. Bye. If you want to set up your own meeting, you can just press the schedule button right here. And that's all there is to it. Thank you, and I hope this was helpful.